Sports.
It's the gift of time to stretch the dollar. Layaway is making a comeback these days, with area retailers offering it simply to help shoppers prepare for the holidays. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local in Greenwood County with more on this tonight. Myra.
Well, good evening, Michael. Kmart is even offering special incentives for people who start a layaway plan this weekend. They'll get a $5 gift card when they're finished paying it off.
For some people, it's a scary time to think about shopping for Christmas before Halloween.
People that a year ago had homes and jobs are now waiting in line for food.
My son's always more excited than I am because, of course, you're just thinking dollar signs and how you're going to pay for everything.
Some stores are giving shoppers more time to pay through layaway. At Kmart, shoppers have 8 weeks to pay off purchases that total less than $300 or 12 weeks for totals over $300. It applies to all merchandise. Shoppers pay a 10% down payment and a $5 service fee.
It's pretty good. I think it's going to help in the economy, like enticing people to go buy the toys.
Starting this weekend, Walmart will start offering layaway on toys and electronics and some fine jewelry. Each item must cost at least $15, and the layaway must total at least $50. Shoppers pay a 10% down payment and a $5 fee and must pay it all off by December 16th.
I think it's a blessing.
Toys R Us is expanding its layaway to include some non-big-ticket items. Shoppers must pay 20% down and a $5 fee. The policy requires full payment within 90 days and 50% within 45. However, in order to have the merchandise by Christmas, it should all be paid in full by December 4th.
I think it's an excellent idea because with the economy like it is right now, dollars are really stretched.
Now, just a heads up for you, you shouldn't wait until Black Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, for those special deals to put on layaway because some stores will not include those special deals. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.
Thanks.